Kendall Francois apprehension. On September 1st, 1998, Kendall Francois was strangled and abducted prostitute when she became free and fled his home at 99 Fulton Avenue, a short walk from Vassar College. Later that afternoon, seat on of Poughkeepsie, police detective Skip Manning and tow of Poughkeepsie police detective Bob McGrath were in their unmarked car preparing to hand out flyers asking the public for help in the Cantina Newmaster's disappearance. As the detective pulled into the same gas station that Francois just left, Deborah Lonsdale came up to the car and told them that a woman who was now walking away said that she was just assaulted. The detectives quickly located the woman who confirmed the attack. She was brought into the police station where she filed a complaint against Francois. That same afternoon, the police returned to 99 Fulton Avenue to talk with Francois about the most recent attack. They asked him to come into the police department to discuss the report. He agreed and was taken to headquarters. Over the next several hours, Francois eventually made many admissions regarding the disappearance of the woman. He was arrested and charged with a single count of murder and the death of Newmaster. A search warrant was drawn up and on September 2, 1998, shortly after midnight, a team of detectives, the district attorney, EMS crew, crime scene processor and police officer searches Francois' home and discovered the many bodies of his victims.